There's people that are dying.
Entertainment Roundup.
So a lot happened in entertainment news this week. So I'm going to talk a lot and probably kind of quick to get to some of the other and do some quick hits before getting to our main entertainment story. So story number one, Ashley Tisdale is pregnant.
Woo!
The High School Musical alum announced her pregnancy Thursday morning with two cute Instagram pictures. Ashley married her musician husband, Christopher French, in 2014. No word on when she is due yet, but congrats to the happy couple.
Yay. So
Yay,
cute.
Love babies. Yes. It's their first baby, too. So we love that. Number two, speaking of pregnancies, Chrissy Teigen accidentally revealed the sex of her third child. She was giving everyone an update on her pregnancy on Instagram on Thursday night when she said this.
Anyways, it's super weak. It's so weird because the baby's really, really healthy and he's big. He's probably good. Oops.
Did you catch that? She said he is very big, which means they're having a boy. So this would be their second boy. Woo! Chrissy has been having some issues with her placenta lately, so she's in bed rest for 2 weeks. We're wishing her a healthy rest of her pregnancy.
Mm-hmm.
Number three. The Academy of Country Music Awards were on Wednesday, and a highlight of the night? Taylor Swift.
Betty, I won't make assumptions about why you switched to homeroom, but I think it's because of me.
She returned to the ACM stage for the first time in 7 years and performed a stripped-down version of her song, Betty. Another highlight, there was a tie for Entertainment of the Year.
Tied with Tiara tonight as Entertainer of the Year, Carrie Underwood.
Carrie Underwood and Thomas Rhett were forced to split the honor in the category's first ever tie, which is wild.
I know, I'd be pissed. I'd be like, I demand a recount.
But also, like, Carrie Underwood wins all the time, right? Like, she hosted this for years, right? So I'd kind of be like, I guess I could cheer for 1 year.
Yeah, that's true, I suppose.
But if I were Thomas Rhett, I'd be pissed.
Exactly.
All right, number four. NeNe Leaks will not be returning to season 13 of The Real Housewives of Atlanta. She made the difficult decision after a, quote, extremely long, exhausting, tiring, and emotional contract negotiation. Andy Cohen took to Instagram to talk about her departure and called her an icon. You will be missed, NeNe. It will not be the same without you. Number five. Cardi B and Offset are calling it quits after 3 years of marriage. The WAP singer filed for divorce at an Atlanta courthouse on Tuesday, September 15th. Court documents say the marriage is, quote, irrevocably broken, and there are no prospects for a reconciliation after she found out the Migos rapper cheated on her again.
Oh my gosh, in this pandemic?
Yeah. People will do what they do best.
Mm-hmm, truly.
As the kids say, hoes will be hoes.
Yeah. Love it.
So now, if you've been following Cardi B and Offset's relationship, you know that they've had their ups and downs before. The pair got secretly married in September of 2017, then separated in December 2018 when Cardi found out Offset cheated on her. Offset tried really hard to get her back. He publicly asked for her forgiveness on social media and in concert. Cardi and Offset share a 2-year-old daughter, Culture, and they are due in court November 4th. So let's see how this plays out. Hopefully everything is fine. Culture will be fine. I feel like they'll be friends. Cardi's so cool. I feel like she's just like, I'm tired of your bullshit. Like, bye.
Exactly. I was going to say, like, all Cardi needs is Culture. Like, they're an iconic duo. I think they'll be great. They'll be fine. And honestly, like, at first seeing this news, I was surprised, but it's one of those things where it's like, yeah, he's cheated on her multiple times. And like, Cardi's one of the top like celebrities ever right now. Like, she can do better.
She can do better. She will do better. She doesn't need a man. She's not even asking for child support. She's like, I don't need you. I got money on my own. I have bank Cardi. Like,
yes.
She is securing those bags left and right. And WAP is still a banger. So.
Mm-hmm. True.